Hey guys, Blake here with another video, and today I'm really excited to bring you my third or fourth Gumtree video. These videos are just a bit of fun. I do a few skits or sketches just on some experiences I've had with Gumtree customers and things like that. Yes, some of them are embellished, but you know, I just have a lot of fun putting this together. So yeah, just take it with a grain of salt, sit back, relax, and hopefully you can have a laugh. Let's get straight into the video. Hello, Blake speaking.
Hi, Mel. I was just wondering, can I come and check out your fish tomorrow? Is that alright?
I'd rather you didn't, if that's okay. It's just, you know, with the whole situation, not having too many people over here. Everything is listed on the site, so should be fairly straightforward.
Oh, come on, mate. I'm going to buy lots of fish, I promise. It'll be worth your while. Just let me in and, I'll buy lots of stuff, I promise, okay?
Alright, I guess. You can come around on Sunday, but yeah, just try not to touch anything and be as quick as possible, if that's alright.
Oh, yeah. Nothing today, mate. I'm alright, thanks.
Here's your fish, mate. That'll be $100, thanks. Oh, thanks. Thanks for that. That's really good. Let me get your money for you. Alright, so there's 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 90, 95, a dollar. All right, $1.05, $1.10. Hello, Blake speaking.
Oh, hello, yes. I was wondering, you have the fish for sale?
Yep, fish is still for sale, no problems there.
Eh? Okay. Do you accept the Western Union?
Nah, just cash on pickup, mate. It's just too dodgy otherwise, I just prefer cash.
I promise, this no scam. I paid double in Western Union. It's a total legit, you promise, eh?
What? Okay, mate, here's your fish. Oh, thanks, mate. I really appreciate that, bro. The fish look really good. Hey, do you have any tanks? Because I got nowhere to put it. So just wondering, do you have any tanks, bro?
Sorry, just fish for sale at the moment.
Oh no. Do you have a bowl? Do you have any bowls for you?
No.
Do you have a mug or a cup or something like that? Or something that the fish can go in?
No.
Oh. What about a shot glass or something like that? Okay, mate, here's your fish. As discussed, that'll be $50, thanks. Oh, cheers, Cobber. Yeah, no worries. The only thing is, I only brought $20 with me today. Is that all right?
That's okay. You can just go get some money and the fish will be here waiting when you get back. Let me just check my wallet. There might be a 50 in there after all.
Oh, yeah, there is one in here. Oh, I must have forgot that I had that one on me. So, yeah, my mistake, bud. Here's your $50. Yeah, you know, I must have forgot, silly me. Right.
Hello, Blake speaking.
Hello. I was wanting to buy that tank that you have on there for Gumtree. And I was just curious, is there any cracks or leaks or any defects with those tanks that you got for sale there?
No cracks or leaks or anything like that. She's in tip-top condition, I can assure you of that.
Oh, okay, that sounds great then. If it's okay with you, I'll come by tomorrow and we'll pick up those tanks. So I'll see you then.
All right, no problems.
Oh, yeah, it's a great looking tank, bro. It looks perfect, just like you said. So I'll definitely take it, no problems at all. We'll just load it in my van over there and I'll be on my way. Thanks, man, this has been great.
All right, enjoy. See you next time.
Hello, Blake speaking.
Hi, guy. I got some bad news. Actually, I got the tank home and it turns out that it's actually shattered into a million pieces. So I'm gonna need my money back because you've sold me a broken tank here. So,
hello, Blake speaking.
Oh, hey, you got those fish there for sale, bud?
Yeah, no worries. You can come around tomorrow. The fish is still for sale.
Yeah. Okay, well, I'll be there tomorrow if you can hold him for me, eh? All right, I'll see you tomorrow there.
Hello, Blake speaking.
Hi, man. I was wondering, you still got that fish for sale?
Somebody's just called. They're going to come tomorrow, but I'll let you know if it falls through.
Okay, no worries, brother. Just keep me posted and, I'll swoop in if he doesn't show up, all right?
G'day, mate. Just letting you know, that guy from yesterday, yeah, he never turned up, so the fish is yours if you want it. And yeah, you can come today and collect if you like. Hey, mate, thanks for coming around. Here's your fish, as promised. Hopefully you like it. Hello, Blake speaking.
Hey there, buddy. I got a bit busy, but I can pick up those fish there today. No worries at all, okay?
No, I just sold it to somebody else. You didn't turn up yesterday.
What? You have to be joking me. I can't believe that you would do this to me. You really ruined my life here, buddy. I think you owe me big time, and I'm not gonna take this from you, okay, buddy? You've done me dirty here. I want some compensation of some kind.
Hello, Blake speaking.
Hello, I was looking at those fish there that you've got on that gum tree. Are you able to, by chance, send me some more pictures, please?
Okay, I'll send some more pictures, but I can assure you the pictures that were on Gumtree are the pictures of the actual fish. No worries about that. I'll send through some pictures now.
Ah, thank you. I'll be watching for them.
Hello, Blake speaking.
Hello, it's me again. I had a look at the pictures, but I just want a closer look at them. So can you send me some more pictures, please? That would be great.
Oh, they weren't clear enough? All right, I'll send through some more pictures now. Hello, Blake speaking.
I still just haven't got the perfect idea in my head yet. Can you please send me a video of the fish? I think that would help to clear it up.
You want a video? All right, I'll send through a video now. Hello, Blake speaking.
Hi, I was still interested in those fish there that you're selling. I've had a look at the photos and the video. I was wondering if I could take a gander at the birth certificate of these particular fish, if that's okay. I'm just interested in the genetics.
Mate, fish don't get issued birth certificates. I can assure you, I witnessed the birth myself. They are, in fact, guppies.
Well, since you don't have the birth certificate, I was wondering, do you have some blood samples or analysis so that I can cross-compare the DNA makeup of these particular fish and see if they're actually the ones that I'm after?
Mate, I haven't done a blood test on the fish, but I can assure you, I'll show you the parents when you get here.
Oh gosh, well, you don't seem to have a lot of information on these fish, so I'm gonna request that you give me a 50% discount, because I just really like a bit more assurance, or it's gonna have to affect the price on this one.
Nah, mate, look, just forget about it, all right? I'm not gonna give you 50% off. Just go buy fish from someone else. Hello, Blake speaking.
Oh, hi, top of the morning to you, laddie. I was just wondering there, you've got those fish there still for sale?
Yep, fish is still for sale, no worries at all.
Would you like to trade it all for a bit of a budgie? I've got a budgerigar that you might be interested in.
Not much of a bird person, sorry. Just mainly do fish.
Okay, well, I know you are this. You like your native animals. How about a koala? Would you be interested in a koala bear?
That would be cool, but mainly I'm just into fish.
No, can't take you on the koala. How about a kangaroo? I might have a spare kangaroo up the back paddock.
I've already got three of those, but yeah, as discussed, just into fish at the moment.
Okay, that makes total sense. I know you Aussies all have your classic pet kangaroo there. So how about something a bit more snappy? How about a crocodile? Could I interest you in about a 3 or 4 meter saltwater crocodile?
No, mate. Why don't you just wrestle up some cash and then we might have a deal. See you later. Hey, mate. Thanks for turning up. Here's all the guppies that I've got. As we discussed, I'm really just moving on from guppies, so you got a very good deal there. Hopefully you like it.
Looking closely at these guppies, this one has a slight curvature to the spine. This other one's looking pretty emaciated. We have a missing D2 scale on this third guppy. I need to do some further research before taking these home with me. Where do you keep your microscopes? I'm going to take a few scrapings.
Hello, Black Suki.
Yeah, g'day, mate. I was just wondering if you saw that aeropyma. Still pretty interested in that aeropyma there.
Yeah, I've still got it for sale. Yep, no worries.
Oh, yeah, no worries. And the price is still $500, is it?
Yep, certainly is.
Yeah, okay. All right, no worries.
All right, so are you going to take it?
Yeah, I might do. Just let me Google aeropymas first, because I've absolutely no idea what they look like, how to care for them, or how big they get.
Hello, Blake speaking.
Hello there, laddie. I was wondering if you've got those discus there for sale.
Yeah, got them still for sale. Just be mindful that they are a bit more sensitive than your average fish, so have you kept fish for very long?
Listen here, laddie. You are speaking with the world number one expert in discus here. I kept these discus and bred so many of them that they evolved legs, climbed out of the tank, and walked out of my fish room. That's why I need some more of them, because I bred them so skillfully that they evolved into a different subspecies. So you could say that I'm a little bit of an expert on the discus fish, okay? So just watch your tone there, buddy. I reckon I'll be able to handle a couple of wee discus.
All right, no worries. You can pick up tomorrow if that suits.
Okay, I'll be there tomorrow.
All right, see you then.
All right, here's your fish. Aw, oh, thanks, wee laddie. Here's your money. Hopefully you like them. All right, these are gonna go great in my Oscar tank.
Hello, Blake speaking.
Oh, hey, bro. I was just wanting to buy some fish, but not quite sure what I want. Can I come and have a look today?
Okay. Usually I try not to do that, but we'll let you do it this time. No worries.
Ciao, bro. Oh, that suck. I'll be over soon and we'll check out your fish room.
Welcome, welcome. Yeah, take a little bit of a look around, but please don't touch anything. And yeah, we'll just try and make it as quick as possible if that's okay with you.
No worries, bro. I'll just have a bit of a look around. Hey there, bro. There's one fish here that you might like. It's kind of blue with some orange or something. It looks like, I don't know, it looks like a fish. It's swimming around. Don't know any other information other than that.
Okay, bro. Well, if you don't like it, we'll just bring it back. So it's all good. Pick it up, I reckon.
Yeah, makes sense, bro. All right, I'll get it.
Hello, Blake speaking.
G'day, mate. I was just wanting to get 5 Emperor Tetras, please, today.
Yep, no worries. You can pick up tomorrow.
Hey, mate. Long time no speak. How are you going?
Hey, mate. Yeah, it's me again. Just 5 more Emperor Tetras, please, today. Cheers.
Yep, too easy, mate. You can pick up tomorrow.
I'm getting deja vu now. How are you going, mate? Good to talk to you 3 days in a row.
Yeah, mate. That's the way. 5 more Emperor Tetras. Cheers, boss. Yeah, real interested in these guys.
More Emperor Tetras? Okay.
No worries. You can pick up tomorrow.
Hey mate, you must have a huge tank to store all these Emperor Tetras in. What sort of tank are you looking at?
Oh no, it's not too big. I'd say it's around about 40 litres, 10 gallons, something like that. It doesn't seem to be filling up, you know. I stick them in there with my other fish and they just seem to disappear. So I'm getting enough until they stop hiding on me.
Oh, okay. What fish are you putting them in with?
Other fish? We've just got a giant gourami in there, a couple of Oscars. Jaguar, we've got some peacock bass, full-grown arapaima as well. It's a bit of a, yeah. I don't know how he squeezed in there exactly, but we got him in.
Right.
I think I might know why they're disappearing. Let's have a chat tomorrow.
So there you go, guys. There it is. Hopefully you enjoyed that one. If you did, it always helps me to smash like, hit subscribe, and all that fun stuff. And let me know down below, have you dealt with any of these customers? Have you got other customers that, customer experiences that you'd like me to detail in another Gumtree video. Other than that, guys, I'll catch you on the next one. Have a great day.